all right, guys, see if I can finish the game in this party. I don't know how long's left, but I've got a feeling we're approaching the end. Josh is alright, I left him back at the to the woods. Oh shit. I got something for you. Yeah. Yeah. It's fucking two of them. Where was the other one? Revolting, but what happened to this poor person? My God. This lock. Can move this. See if we can take the goblin out with the laser. Give it a little like go test, see what happens. Got a feeling it's gonna really do a bit of damage. Fucking laser. Killed it. Nice. First aid kit. Oh, something's glowing. Energy drink. Oh, it's through the scope. fucking girl. It's a boss area. Sure looks like it. That's a good idea. Being back. Looks like that looks like the area we were in before. Let's go and check some of the other areas. I think there was two. Oh yeah, there was a ladder down there, and there was another area I didn't check out. So we'd roll past. It's the ladder. Yeah, another two ladders, I think. There was a ladder that went up.
I wish Shannon were here. Yeah. She always knows what
here
to
it
do.
Is, just there. Oh, and that door as well. Oh, it just leads us back here. Okay, I don't think we need to be there. One way to check out if they're down the ladder. Jeez. So let's head back in here. I've really been conserving them. Well. Third one. Thank you. some more of these maggots. Fucking Jesus, those things are rotten. That's how you like to kill it when it does that. Starts like breathing heavy and has its hand away from its face. And I know what this is. Something is missing. Ah, the statues.
It's not doing anything.
Let's go around. There we go. I don't know if these have to be in an order or what. Not letting me take him back. Okay. Is this it? We need something to activate the mechanism. Okay, we need a cork or like a lever or some shit. Light grenade. Oh my God. I saw something there from the distance, I thought, yeah. I'm gonna quickly grab it, but yeah, it was risky. Yeah, nothing. This is a jail cell. There's nothing in here. Unless something just randomly put there, you know, from the fall when we were all in there. A bit weird. This is the,
what is it?
Okay, we need that. Let me guess, there's gonna be enemies spawning. Why is this like peaceful music? What's going on? Thank you. Let's head back. Thank God there was no more of them things. Place the lever here. Perfect. Ooh. That, yeah, door there. That didn't let me do anything. Let's head back to that shit massive room. It was the room at the end of the, yeah, okay, I think I know where it is. Okay, it's through here, and then it's near the ladder that goes up, I'm pretty sure. This door here, is this the right door? It's not. What door was it? Shit. A bit here. Forgot where it was. Oh, it's back in. It's in here. It's at the end of the. Yeah. Where that first aid kit was, it was on the ground in the corner that I picked up. Yeah, it's this door over here. This one. Fucking Jesus. Yeah, this is the room.
Walton, stop. That won't help. You're lying. But it won't do you any good. That's the antidote. Give it to me right now. You've been exposed to too much light.
No.
Walton, stop.
Give me the antidote or I'll shoot.
You've already started to mutate.
Oh my god, he just, oh shit, we're all here, Josh, we're all, yes, we're saved, Jesus guys, nice, I am going to heal. I want to 5. Okay. I'm going to heal look after Kenny. After Shannon.
I feel much better now.
Right.
Judgment to me.
Thanks.
Oh, give me the shit. Give it to him. Boss fight. Laser. I'm stuck.
Okay, I'm right behind you. Thanks. That was sweet.
Okay, perfect. But she's...
Fine, I'll stay here.
I'm gonna stay here. Wonder if I can do it on my own. Shotgun. What's doing? Okay, well, let's save it.
It's saved.
Oh my God. Fuck. Reload. Fuck. Fuck. Watch out for that.
Thank you.
Oh, Joseph. Yeah. Was it timed? That was timed, I think. And they opened up, freaking exposed from the light. Freaking Jesus. What happens, yeah, here in the cutscene if, yeah, one of us died? I guess it wouldn't show them. Can't believe though, yeah, we all, yeah, didn't die. If I didn't reload my save in the woods area though, yeah, there would have been one that just died. It would have been Josh. So legitimately, if this was real life, fuck. Yeah, there would have been one that died and was just Josh there. So I reloaded my save and continued on. Really good game. Yeah, obscure. Probably I give it a 9 out of 10. Quite the rate. Solid 9. I'm not really, like a fan of the whole teamwork type of aspect in horror games, to be honest. I like going solo and by myself. I usually like playing a lot of those types of horror games being alone instead of like being with the group. But going by the atmosphere, the environment and the story and how creepy it was great, you know, perfect for a horror game. Nice place there in high school. Really nice. I hope you enjoyed doors, yeah, my playthrough of the skewer. No, I won't save it. Baking. Behind the scenes. Okay, new outfit. Those are the outfits. His gym clothes looks like it. I wonder what hers is like. Ooh. That's nice. Josh's. Alright, it's pretty cool.
I gotta go. I think I'm about to be mugged. Hey guys, how you doing?
Yeah.
Have a seat. Take it
there's
easy on those
sums.
Chairs.
Yeah. Jesus. God, yeah, I've seen that. That's not... Yeah, I get copyrighted if I, yeah, play that. Yeah, I know that for damn sure. Yeah. There we go, guys. That's pretty sick how they've had the Still Waiting music video in here. But, yeah. That's gonna do it, guys, for Obscure.